Cause you ought to be learned by now. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual to go out at any time.
Now this is a story all about how a baby's life can get put turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there, I'll tell you how to get your kid examined in my chair. On West 42nd Street, born and raised at SUNY-O was where it had beginning days. Amblyopia, strabismus, myopia, not cool. Catching prob really helps them out inside the school. Not to mention that disease is either up to no good. I sure to make trouble in their neighborhood. She saw one little turn and my mom got scared. She said, you're going to the eye doctor to sit in that chair.
Dan pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my stroller and she set me on my way. She made me an appointment and said the doc will fix it. I'm less than 12 months old. It was my first free ticket.
First class, yo, this is bad. The doc took one look and said, I need glass. Is this what clear vision looks like? I won't put up a fight.
One in 20K have retinoblastoma. Is this the type of place they check for all that? It might be so. I'll see when I get there. I gotta give props to optometry cares.
They whistled for my attention, but when they came near, I started to act afresh and I acted out of fear. If anything, I could say that this exam was rare, but I thought this for my future, and she really cares.
The InfantSee program helped restore my fade, and I yelled to the doc, thanks for being a volunteer. I looked at my world, it was finally clear, so join InfantSee to show that you care.